Yellowwood flower grew wild on the farm, and we never knowed what it was called. Some said it's a flower, and some said it's a weed. I didn't give it much thought. One day I was out there talking to my brother, and I reached down for a weed to chew on. Things got fuzzy and things got blurry, and then everything was gone. Didn't know what happened, but I knew it beat the hell out of sniffing burlap. I come to, and my brother was there, and he said, "What's wrong with your eyes?" I said, "I don't know. I was chewing on a weed." He said, "Let me give it a try." Spent the rest of that day and most of that night trying to find my brother Bill. Caught up with him about 6 o'clock the next morning, naked, singing on the windmill. He said he flew up there. I had to fly out and get him down. He's about half crazy. The very next day, we picked a bunch of them weeds and we put them in the sun to dry. Then we mashed them up and cleaned them off, put them in the corn cob pie. Smoking them wildwood flowers got to be a habit. We never seen no harm. Oh, we thought it was kind of handy. Take a trip and never leave the farm. Big old puff that wildwood weed. Next thing you know, you're just wandering around behind the little animals. All good things got to come to an end. It's the same with the wildwood weeds. One day this fella from Washington come by and spied them and turned white as a sheet. And he dug and he burned and he burned and he dug and he killed all our cute little weeds. And then he drove away. We just smiled and waved, sitting there on that sack of seeds. Y'all come back now, you hear?